Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Today we are going to study chapter 4, tick tick tick, word problems. Open your workbook, page number 26. Here some word problems are there. I have written the question. You see, question number 13. A restaurant opens at 10 a.m. and closes at 8 p.m. every day. How long is the restaurant open each day? This is the question. Then how you write the solution? Solution you have to write. And what you write? First, restaurant open at what time? You have to write that one. Restaurant open at what time? 10 a.m. You have to change the 24-hour clock. When? Change 24-hour clock time. Clock. You know that 24-hour clock timing? AM will not change after lunch, afternoon, 12, after 12 it will change to 24 hours. That is 1 p.m. is, have to write here, 1 p.m. is 13 hours. You know this one already I taught to you. And 2 p.m. equal to 14 hours. And 3 p.m. equal to 15 hours. And 4 p.m. equal to 16 hours. And 5 p.m. equal to 17 hours. And 6 p.m. 18 hours. 7 p.m. 19 hours. 8 p.m. 20 hours. 9 p.m. 21 hours. 10 p.m. 22 hours. 11 p.m. 23 hours. 12 p.m. 24 hours or 0 hours. 0 hours. 24 hours or 0 hours. Okay? This way you have to change. Then AM will not change. AM is 1 AM is 1 hour only. It will not change. Only 1 hour. 2 AM is 2 hours. Like that way. It will not change. Same. That's why I am not written like that. Only PM only will change in 24-hour clock. Do you understand? In 4 AM means 4 hours, 5 AM means 5 hours, 6 AM means 6 hours, up to how much? 12 noon. Up to 12 noon, the time will not change, same hours. Then 1 PM will change to 13 hours. That is 24-hour clock. When? Change to 24-hour clock. How much will come? It is 9 AM in, 10 AM in. It is 10 hours. Do you understand this one? Then closes at 8 p.m. every day. So the restaurant, it closes at what time? 8 p.m. When change it to the time, change it to 24 hours clock. Then how much will come? 8 p.m. means, what is 8 p.m.? Here it is, 8 p.m. means, it is 20 hours. 20 hours. Then how long is the restaurant open each day? Then how long is it open? Number of hours open. Number of hours open. How much is that? Then you have to write 20 hours minus 10 hours. Then how much will come? 20 minus 10, that is 10 hours. 0 minus 0, 0, 2 minus 1 is 1. So it is 10 hours. Therefore, you have to write if the restaurant open. So the restaurant open, how many hours? 10 hours. So therefore, the restaurant open each day how many hours? That is 10 hours. Do you understand this one? You have to write in your workbook. Next number I will write. Then next question, question number 14. Renu started his homework at 2:35 p.m. She took 2 hours 15 minutes to complete her homework. Then when did she finish homework? This is the question. She started homework at 2:30 p.m. and finished at 2 hours 15 minutes. So solution, what you write? What you write? Renu started her homework. Her homework at what time? 2:35 p.m. 2:35 p.m. Then she took 2 hours 15 minutes. She completed to take time. Two hours 15 minutes. So she completes his homework to take time equal to 2 hours 15 minutes. Then how much time she finished? She finished the homework. How much time? Equal to 2:35 p.m. plus 2 hour 15 minutes. Then you will add, then 5 plus 5, 10, 0, 1, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 2 plus 2, 4. So 4 hour 15 minutes. So therefore, she finished her homework at 4:50 p.m. this much. Next number, that is question number 15, same page. See, a worker joined a shop on 12th July 2011. He worked for 20 days only. On what date did he left the shop? So, first solution what you write? A worker joined a shop. When he joined? On 12th July 2011. He worked how many days? He worked 20 days. He worked how many days? 20 days. So here how many days are there? 12 days. Here how many days he worked? He worked 20 days. Total how many days will come? Total days? Total working days, how many are there? Equal to 12 plus 20. How much came? It is 32 days. 32 days has worked for 32 days. And 32 days means you know that July month has 31 days. So, July month have how many days? 31 days. July month has 31 days, you know that one? Then here, 32 days there means 1 day more is there. Then 31 days means 1 month. So that month you go to July, after what will come? August. So that month is August. So August 1st he worked. How many days he worked? So therefore, he worked
It means he left the shop. On what date he left the shop? It means he left the shop at 1st August 2011. That much.
But today and the next class, we will do some more numbers. Thank you.